Charging the gentleman's espionage pen. What you're going to do is find a power source, plug your USB charger in, you'll notice the light is green. Screw the battery in until the back light blinks red and the charger light turns blue. This will mean it's charging. When it's completely done, the charger light will turn back to green. You can unscrew it from the charger head, screw your cartridge on, and it's ready to use.